Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mario back with another video, and today I just want to bring you a closer look at a shoe that I had here. As you can see, we got a Nike box, but actually, it is a pair of Jordans. Back in like 96 or something like that, 97, they was going through like the transition of the Jordan, the Nike, the Jordan brand, or whatever. So they were, Jordans were coming in Nike boxes, so that's why we got a Nike box. So these are Air Jordan Low IE White Light Gray Cobalt, and they retail at $115. And I actually picked these up at Koenig's Sporting Goods, and they are the Jordan 11 Low Cobalts. So as you can see, mines are really beat up. So to get a little closer, take a look at them. They have had their fair share of use. So start off with the front of the shoe. As you can see, it's pretty much a white shoe, white and gray shoe. Has an elephant print here. Has white laces. Has a little bit of mesh behind the tongue. Well, mesh and leather on the tongue. As you can see, it has a cobalt blue Jumpman there. Moving on to the side of the shoe. They have a, it's actually a clear gum out, it's a clear gum outsole, but as you can see, mines are really old, so it actually looks like a gum bottom, but you know, it's really supposed to be that translucent sole. Has a clear foam part here, has the elephant print in gray here, and it has a little perforation so you can breathe. Has some nice leather, you know, with some you know, design, some lines in it. These are pretty nice. The back of the shoe, see, it has the elephant print here, and breather. Inside, it's all the same. The bottom of the shoe is actually kind of mimics the 11. As you can see, it has like the 11 bottom, has a blue, cobalt blue here, here. There's a blue Jumpman here, but these shoes are so yellow that you can barely see it. It also has the carbon fiber, has a blue and black carbon fiber here. Moving on to the inside of the shoe, has a gray sock liner. It did have a cobalt blue Jumpman here, but I kind of wore them to death, so they are gone. It is gone. But you know, just wanted to bring you a closer look at the shoe. Thought it was pretty cool. Show you the other one. Here's the other one. Now, the reason why I picked to show you these shoes today, because they are re-releasing these August 1st, and they're supposed to retail at $170. Now, when I got, they did drop these again, I think in like 2003 maybe. Yeah, I think in like 2003 they might have dropped these. But you know, for $170, I really don't think I'm gonna be getting them again. I did really like this shoe. I actually do have these and the black one still from 1996. It's kind of a blur though to me, because they keep saying I keep saying 1996, and it seemed like, because I seemed like I had these when I was in the eighth grade when they came out, the eighth grade summer. Because I know these came out in the summer, and the black ones, they actually came out at the very end of the school year, because I remember wearing them in school, make a long story short. In June, I do remember wearing these, and I remember these came out in the summer. But I'm just trying to think of exactly what I did. It has been a long time since eighth grade. But these are my originals, and they actually are 8.5. I wear 9, 9.5, 10 now, depends on the shoe. But you know, back then they was making Nikes that actually fit, so I can actually still wear these if I wanted to, because they actually fit and they fit comfortably. But I'm not gonna be wearing them anytime soon because they look like crap. But you know, just want to bring you a closer look at this shoe because they are re-releasing. You know, if they the same leather quality that these are in, I definitely would pick them up. But for 170, I think that's kind of high. So I actually may, you know, go on search for them after they drop. You know what I'm saying? Might be able to do a little trade and get me a newer pair. But
you know, just want to bring you a closer look at the shoe. You know, like, subscribe, leave me a comment, let me know what you think. I also have an Instagram and Twitter. So I'm going to leave those links down below so you can follow me on those. And I'm going to continue to bring you videos. All right.
At star, star, look way up. I'm a star.
Can you see
me? I'm a star, star.
Yeah.
Might cause us a flame.
A flame.
Yeah, I'm full of propane.
Full
of, my flow is full of propane.
Propane.
I should have been in the game. I should have been in the game.
I should have.
Niggas is hating. Niggas is lame. They know that shit calling my name. But look, I guess it's all in the game. I come from a hood that do all of the things. My mama the cook. Some of my partners is crooks. Some of my partners got choppers with problems. This shit is not sweet as it look. You niggas as sweet as you look. Don't need no hook. This shit is actually fun. This shit is actually fun. But back to this rapping and singing. I wasn't actually done. I wasn't actually done. And please do not play with my niggas. I got a